Good afternoon, students. So let's start a new topic. In English, that is make words using the given vowels. Now we all know what is a vowel. Vowels, there are five vowels, that is A, E, I, O, U. Okay, in English there are five vowels, that is A, E, I, O, U. Okay, there are how many vowels? There are five vowels. ये हमने already किया हुआ है. So today we are going to make words using vowels. Okay, so the first vowel is what? A. Then we have E, I, O, U. So let's first make vowels with A. Okay, तो हमको क्या करना है? हमको A letter use करके words बनाने हैं, okay? So the first letter is already given in the book, that is bat, okay? On page number 44, there is already a word given in the book, that is bat, okay? So what I will do, I will write the word bat over here, B A T, right? B A T, bat, okay? So over here the vowel is what? The vowel is A. So सबसे पहले हमारा पहला word कौन सा है? That is B A T, bat. Now can you think about more words which has a vowel A in that? Now let's talk about, let me write a word, that is C A T. So what is this? This is a cat. Okay, so we have over here a vowel, that is A. So I made a word with a vowel A, that is C A T, cat. Okay, so we have a new word, that is C A T, cat. Now can you think of some more words which has A in it? So let's write, for example, H A T. So what is H A T? H A T is hat. Okay, H A T is hat. Then let's write some, few words more. Like for example, we have M A T. So what is M A T? M A T is mat. M A T, mat. Then let's try one more new word, that is S A T. So what is S A T? S A T is sat. Okay, S A T is sat. So already one word was given to you. Using the vowel A, we had to make more new words. So let's read the words which are having the vowel A in it, that is B A T, bat, C A T, cat, H A T, hat, M A T, mat, S A T, sat. So if you see, there is A A A A A common. So what we did, we used the letter A, that is the vowel A, and we made the words. अब आपको और एक common दिखेगा कि T T T everywhere is common, but it is not necessary कि T यहाँ पे आना चाहिए. You can try and make your own words which has only A in it. For example, I can also write, जिसमें A आता है, I can also write a word, that is L A D, lad. Okay, L A D, lad. Why I wrote this word? Because it is having A vowel in it. Okay, so you can try and hunt, you can try and find out more new words which has the letter, the vowel A in it. Okay, so I want you to complete this, or I want you to complete page number 44, wherein they have to make words with the vowel A. Okay, so this we have completed for A, that is our first vowel. Okay, now let's check for some new words with the vowel E. Okay, with the vowel E. Now the first one that is already written for us in the book. leg. Okay, that is L-E-G, leg. Okay, L-E-G, leg. My marker has gone a bit light up. Okay, so I have the first word that is already given in the book is L-E-G, leg. Now, what we have to do is that we have to find some new words which has E in it. Okay, which has what? Which has E in it. So let's write now. If I write B E G, so what is B E G? B E G is beg. Okay, B E G is what? It is beg. So can you see we have a vowel E in it? Then we have one more word that is W E B. W E B. W E B, that is web. Okay, W E B, that is web. Then I can write one more letter, that is V E T, one more word, that is V E T, vet. V E T, vet. V E T, vet. Then I can write more words with E, E, G, G, egg, right? E, G, G, egg. E, G, G, egg. And let's write some new words. W, E, T, wet. W, E, T, wet. W, E, T, wet. So can you see we have the vowels in these words, that is E, 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 and E. So these are the words which are made by me, but you can write more new words. Okay, so the first word with the vowel E, we have L E G, leg, B E G, bag, W E B, web, V E T, wet. E G G egg, W E T wet. Okay, now let's talk about the third vowel, that is I. Okay, the third vowel, that is I. So already in the book we have the word that is lid, L I D, lid. Okay, we already have in the book that is lid. Now L-I-D, lid. There the marker is a bit lighter. Just kidding. I am ending this session over here. I will